This is where we walked into that ambush, remember? But this is no trap. It is a test. In part for you, but mostly for the Black Legion entourage Eliphas has gifted me with. Let us see how well they fare when I am not telling them your every move.
Cyrus still has access to our Vox channel. Nevertheless, we know he is in the main Black Legion stronghold indicated on the map. The two satellite bases are also marked. We should eliminate those to weaken the force defending the traitor.
Keep a sharp eye out for patrols.
Blood Ravens! Kill them all!
Destroy that patrol!
Target killed.
Nightstalker squad is still hunting. They ignore summons.
You are leaving tracks, brothers. The Black Legion will notice its missing patrols eventually.
I have had my fill of your advice, traitor.
Of course. Learning, observing, these are all beyond your narrow little minds. You would blindly follow fools like Chapter Master Kyrus into the grave.
You are near the Eastern Outpost, Commander. Once you engage, there will be very little time before an alert goes out.
Destroy this foul den. There is no time to waste.
Thank you.
heavens. You must have paid attention when I trained you.
It was Karava that damned you, I think. You allowed a reversal of war to defeat you.
Spare me your moralizing, Tarkas. Karava was one person. It was a slaughter. A slaughter caused by the incompetence of Indrik Boreal.
Time is against us!
treason ends now, Cyrus.
No one will call it treason once I have finished.
Show yourself!
Join me, brothers. We can wipe this sector clean of Eliphas, Angelos, Diomedes, and all the other fools. We can set things right. Better than anyone else can.
More words, more lies.
Then be the first to die. A parting gift for you, brothers!
He attempts to flank us! Find him!
to join me, brothers.
Direct our wrath against.
Such a waste! Demon will consume it all. It could have been perfect.
Let that be the last of treachery and corruption in the chapter.
I fear it is not. Cyrus named Chapter Master Kairos as a heretic. Our chapter is in the hands of a slave of chaos.
Commander, another ship in orbit. It is the Litany of Fury, Captain Angelus' battle barge.
Commander, we face a terrible situation. Chapter Master Kairos has gone mad. And Diomedes has branded my brothers and I as renegades.
Sergeant Cyrus was a pawn of the powers of chaos. He has paid the price for his betrayal. But we believe that Chapter Master serves chaos as well.
I feared as much. There will come a reckoning for Kairos. I swear it.
Dire though the situation in the chapter may be, the threat to the sector is worse. Kairos bound a mighty demon inside planet Aurelia 1,000 years ago. Eliphas is intent on releasing it and destroying the planet in the process.
Without the Blood Ravens to defend the sector, all our recruiting worlds will fall.
The Chapter Master may have branded us renegades, but we still stand with our worlds. We must mount an assault and eliminate the foul monstrosity here and now. I'm transferring details to your planetary display. Angelos out.